Today we're grading the slow loris. Little baby-sized mammal team and team rodent team, tropical jungle level and Indian Ocean League jungles. The slow loris is called the bush baby, or sometimes the bush little ass baby. Other names are potto, dumb potto, dwarf bush baby, and stupid fucking dumbass lesser bush baby. Why does everybody try to make fun of this guy in every single name? Even though lorises look like adorable stuffed animals, they will kill the shit out of bugs, so you know I love that.
The thing about the slow loris is it wakes up in the morning, takes a bath in its own piss, and then walks around the forest leaving piss prints on everything. The entire species is pissing itself 24/7. Other lorises, smelling the dried piss on the branches, will piss in their hands and then leave their prints in a type of communication known as instant piss messaging. And this is why they're not called smart lorises.
If you lock a slow loris in a freezer for 2 to 4 months, you open it up and it's a pine marten, a much better animal. C+.